Hey everybody. So today I'm gonna try and do a swirl, and I think some people call it a tree rings. I did a little one earlier today, and it turned out all right. So I'm gonna try and do a bigger one. And the colors I'm using, my white is Artist Loft Flow Acrylic. I've got Amsterdam Ultramarine, Liquitex Basics Prism Violet, Artist Loft Cerulean Blue. So I've mixed my paints up. The pouring medium that I'm using is just Floetrol. I usually mix one part paint, one part Floetrol. But you might need a little bit less Floetrol if you're using bottled paint. But I'm using tube paint, so it's a little thicker, and so it's about 1:1. And then I add water to make it the right consistency, just like this. Okay, let's show you this one. So I'll be filling this cup here, probably to about there. This is an 8x10 board. I had a previous pour on here, but it didn't turn out the way I wanted, so I'm going over top of it. So I will start. First of all, I've got to put in a little bit of silicone. Probably about maybe, 3 to 4 drops in each color except for the white. If I have enough paint left over, I might be doing another pour on a record. So hopefully I do. Maybe a little bit more. Okay. So that's it for that. I'm going to be using the purple. Marine. Purple. I think my paint might be a little too thick. But we'll see. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to pinch the cup a bit. So then just swirl. A long time. Comes the weight. Start moving it around a little bit on the thing, on the board. This thing I'm using here is just to stop all from running off the edge too much. So, try it this way again. lot of white in here. Let's move it over a bit more this way so to get a little bit more color in it. Gonna touch up the sides a bit. I'm gonna get my heat gun out now. I don't know if that's the glare I'm getting off of the light. Cells, just little tiny ones. I'll just give you a close up what it looks like. It looks kind of cool. It's more white than I wanted, but sure, I have enough for the next pour, so I might mix another little bit more paint and I'll do another video. So I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you subscribe to my channel and hit the thumbs up button, and thanks for watching. Bye bye, have a good day.